Football Bros. We probably win. I mean, Wimple Barber Gates. Guys, this is Dawn antibacterial hand soap. This is palm olive. This is what we use inside the kitchen when we clean. But this is antibacterial. You know, this is soap. And this is what we use, Germex. Germex made by the, I believe, the wonderful Israelis. This is a Germex that we use in the restroom for when you use the restroom, you know, hand sanitizer. Guys, wash your hands. This works for skincare usually, not really. The purpose of this is social fitness. Not only does it stop disease, you know, and stuff like that, but okay. Guys, listen, this is disgusting, but I've been all over the United States of America and I have seen men leave the restroom without washing their hands. They even come out of the stalls doing that. How disgusting is that? I mean, wash your hands. That's nasty. That's just gross. This is just nasty for people not to wash their hands after they use the restroom. You need to wash your hands because, hey, you don't need to be running around shaking hands with people after using the restroom. That's nasty. That's disgusting. That's selfish. That's just gross. That's uncleanness. But anyways, in a light sense of the word. But not only does it stop disease, you know, it stops the spread of disease. You know, keep calm, wash your hands like the CDC says when they were talking about the coronavirus. I'm saying it past tense because this video is going to stay up here, but eventually, you know, it's all going to be over and some other disease is going to come. So you still have to believe Lord God for your protection. But anyways, you know, they said wash your hands. It's not going to come by you in the name of Jesus. Lord protect us. But seriously, you know, this is social stuff. I mean, if you have something in your home, we use this. I mean, it's not that expensive, and you actually don't have to do a full pump because actually it does kind of, you know, take care of it. But if you're outside in public, I like these. I love this when I see the Purell hand sanitizers in Walmart and other places, you know, that you just put your hand underneath it. I think Lakewood Walmart had one, and you put your hand and it comes out. But anyways, this is social fitness. You need to, you know, wash your hands. You're dealing with other people. You know, you might be shaking hands, making, if you're not in the place where they bow, you might be shaking hands, you might be hugging people. And hey, you washing your hands can stop the spread of sickness and disease if someone's not doing what they're supposed to and they got it and they shake your hand or whatever. But anyways, it's just normal, you know. That's why I say wash your hands before you eat. I mean, because people are like, I mean, we're not dirty, but because you use this throughout the entire day, but you know, wash your hands. But I mean, this is why, that's why parents, and you need to explain why it's not trivial, because if someone's just outside, you know, that's if they go outside and work and exercise and get their hands on the gym equipment and they're sweating and stuff like that, then they come into the thing and eat a hamburger. Now, I don't mind if you're using chopsticks or a fork or something, that might be totally different. But you know, you're eating a hamburger. But another reason why you take a shower and stuff, because you know, you stink. You know, that's part of social fitness too. I mean, you know, don't come into, you know, six people in your family, that's enough. You get that six people in your family at the table and you didn't take a shower because you're just hungry. Nah, creature, you need to go ahead and take a shower. But anyways, this stuff is really important. Don't lose track. This stuff is important for social fitness and it helps stop stuff and it's good because you might just be working. So working outside and do something, you eat, you know, that's why you wash your hands, you know, prepare yourself before you eat. That's why you should do it. God is the number one person to protect you. Trust me. God is who's supposed to protect you, and he's the one who takes sickness from the midst of you. But this is only appropriate and smart because even the Old Testament had people tell them to wash pots and wash stuff. So wash your hands. We love you, but wash your hands. That's nasty. That's gross. That's disgusting. And you can let your friends see this video that they've been washing their hands. They think it's all cool and manly to leave. Let me stop. I'm sorry. Lord, forgive me. Live with me.